Domestic strawberries are considered a summertime fruit, but U.S. Department of Agriculture researcher Kim Lewers would like to have them around all year. Lewers is an Agricultural Research Service geneticist in Beltsville, Maryland, where she has designed a way to grow strawberries in low tunnels, basically little greenhouses. She's been able to add two more strawberry growing seasons in her test plot.
We've got the April season, we've got the regular May-June season, and then we've got a July season. So we've tripled or more the times of the year that people in Maryland can eat locally grown strawberries.
Lewers' research is focused on East Coast growing conditions and weather. She says the low tunnels basically keep the plants cool and dry in the summer and warm in the winter, and that leads to good, healthy fruit.
Not only are we getting lots of beautiful fruit, but they're staying disease-free longer after they're harvested.
Lewers developed the production system to help her breeding program. Without the new production system, she says she would not be able to breed locally adapted varieties that fruit for months instead of weeks in Maryland. But local growers can use the system now using California-bred varieties that normally could not survive the heat of a Maryland summer. Year-round production would be great news for growers of this lucrative crop.
They are perhaps the most valuable crop per acre that you can grow. Their value per acre is around $39,000.
Lewers says she is aiming for year-round locally grown strawberries up and down the East Coast.
Florida, Georgia, North Carolina, up the Mid-Atlantic, up into the Northeast. And that really will ensure that we have a year-long strawberry crop. That's my hope.
For the U.S. Department of Agriculture, I'm Bob Ellison.